All right, peeps.
Winter's coming.
Ooh, winter's coming.
Here's the hives, just on my shoulder. We're going to be wrapping the hives today. Keeping the bees toasty warm. Actually will be toasty warm inside the hive. But basically, I got some bee wraps. Keeps the cold air out. They get a bit of wind through here. See behind me, we're sort of on top of a hill here, and they get a pretty good wind where they are, so hive wraps will help keep them So basically, that's it. It goes on nice and snug. And then what I do is I just I sort of turn the corners in just to help with keep the water from. When it rains, you don't want the water going in, obviously. So, and in the winter, like I said, I keep a top opening, top of the hive here. Keep that open, and I just usually wedge a little stick right in here just to keep this out so that they have room to get out and take winter peas when they need to. Little Buddha's knocked over there, buddy. So and I just got another hive cover, so I'll do the second hive in a moment here. But that's it. It's pretty easy, and it like I said, it does really help keep the bees. Hey Kaya, what are you doing up there? Stay to the burrs. All right, happy winter, everybody.